Thank you, Professor Mulumi, Mr. Chancellor, sir, Dr. Titus Naikuni, and the Principal Secretary, State Department of Education and Research, Professor Japheth Mfiba, the Honorable Stephen Kalonzo Musyoka, former Vice President of the Republic of Kenya, Her Excellency, the Governor of Kitui County, Governor Charity Ngilu, His Excellency, the Governor of Makueni County, Professor Kibuta Kibwana, Senator Wambua, County Commissioners present, MPs from this region, the Archbishop, His Grace, chairpersons of councils of universities present here today, members of the University Council, my colleagues of this great university, Southeastern Kenya University, the Vice Chancellors of various universities represented here today, members of the management of this university, members of the teaching faculty, parents, guardians, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning. Good morning, graduates. Very well. It's indeed my pleasure today, on behalf of the University Council, to welcome you all to this fifth graduation ceremony. At the very onset, I really want to congratulate the graduates and indeed the staff for working together so that we could achieve this day. As a council, we feel proud to be associated with this university. Mr. Chancellor, sir, let me also appreciate the Principal Secretary, Professor Ntiba, for making it to this ceremony today, and the entire leadership of this region. I really want to say, Karibuni sana, welcome to SEKU. Mr. Chancellor, sir, you will recall that my council was gazetted in August last year, 2017, and you inaugurated the council on 5th September, 2017. This is the first graduation ceremony which my council is involved officially. And for this reason, allow me to introduce the members of the council to this congregation, because this is the first time they are appearing in a graduation ceremony. Allow the members of council to stand so that everybody can see you. Members of council, where are you? Those are our members of council which took office last year.
Thank you very much.
I want to say, since day one, when we started on 5th September, they have been working hard to ensure that the development agenda of this university is fast-tracked. Secondly, we have ensured that we create statutes and policies on everything which the university requires. So for that reason, I really want to thank my colleagues for availing themselves, occasionally in very short notice, to ensure that the university moves forward. Mr. Chancellor, sir, today is your day. I do not want to make a long speech, but really I also want to recognize the good work done by the first council and the second council. That was led by Professor Raphael Munavu. I don't know whether he's here. Professor Munavu. Maybe it's on the way. And the second council was led by Professor Mumera. I think it's also on the way coming. These people set the pace for this university. Mr. Chancellor, sir, I really don't want to talk a lot about the development agenda of this university, but quickly I'll say we have three major projects. We are doing a campus in Makueni County. The administrative building is about done And we hope before the end of this year, we should be able to launch a campus in Makueni County. Secondly, we are also doing a campus in Kitui Town. That one is also progressing very well, and we expect it to be completed before the end of the year. Thirdly, we are developing the School of Humanities, School of Social Sciences and Humanities, just within the main campus here, and the block is coming up very well, and we hope we'll be able to cater for our school within that building. So, Mr. Chancellor, sir, we want to thank the government for supporting us with the resources to do this development. We also want to let this congregation know that the road between the university and Kwaronsa is being tarmac. So next time you come here, you will not see the dust you saw today. Mr. Chancellor, sir, we are also on a program on PPP, Public-Private Sector Development of the Hostels for this university. And we anticipate to do a hostel which will house about 5,400 students. Once that is done, I want to believe the challenge of accommodation will be a thing of the past in this university. Mr. Chancellor, I don't want to tell you the challenges we had, but I tell you this region, one problem we have is water. And we are developing a program. We intend to do a huge dam somewhere down there, complete the pipeline and treatment works, so that this university can have sufficient water. We want to appeal to the county government to partner with us on this project because it can partner both the university and the neighboring communities. With those many remarks on development, Mr. Chancellor, sir, as I conclude, I really want to congratulate the graduates today. I want to tell them this, that go out there, be good ambassadors of this university. This university will be rated based on your performance out there. So we urge you to be good ambassadors of this university. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a graduation ceremony. Next time when we are talking about development, we will organize a workshop and invite everybody. Then we can look at the details of the development plan. So with those many remarks, before I invite the principal secretary, allow me to recognize the leadership of this region. We are happy that the entire leadership, both from Kitui County and Makueni County, are here. And I'll give a few of our leaders a moment to congratulate our graduates and also to greet this congregation. And before I give our leaders, I recognize the presence of the county commissioner, Mr. Kimiti, whom I'll ask to come and say that.